I think fundamentally the important thing is that we have to look at human rights in the context of those individuals that are the most disadvantaged and marginalised, who have no voice in any political or legal process. They're the women and the men that we need to be targeting in regards to a charter and resources so they can understand and feel that they have human rights, just like you and I, instead of thinking that they're the other and don't have human rights.